is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, reach just up ahead. Say a Navy. You want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Check the safe. Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. I promise, I will not drink this when you get to the sub, unless you want to. In which case, I will bring the caviar. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. arrived. Be careful. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you... We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. New coordinates should be on your GPS now. The moose you carry it home, you understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.